The right living community is basically like a different approach to the regular jailhouse setting. It's kind of the last phase before these guys re-enter the community. So we have an endless amount of programs up here. The programs up here at Ford Mountain give guys skills that they can bring directly into community, and the guys seem to enjoy them and take full advantage of them.
The program here at Ford Mountain is so innovative because we've been able to break down some of the barriers between the staff and the inmates. When you have a group of inmates or a group of staff joining in the program, it can be a powerful thing. It's about building relationships and showing them that we're all humans and trying to work together with them to find ways to keep them from coming back to jail.
I think being in the program, it's helped me with my communication skills in order to address some issues that I may be having, so it's easier to talk with the staff here. And just when you bring their problems from here, they seem to be more open to helping you address your issues or your problems that you may be having. There's no one that guard-con kind of code here.
The right living community is extremely different. You're not bound to a unit, or you're not like isolated to just one corner of a jail. Like, if you want to really get something out of what's going on here, you can choose to get a part or be a part of all the programming, or you could really pick a positive group to be in.
The inmates have to want to be here, and they have to want to participate and be part of the program. Initially, the Right Living program at Ford Mountain started on one unit of 12 men. It was very quickly identified that we could do this for the whole jail. So the program has grown from 12 men to currently today is about 96 men. Our AA is inmate-led, our NA is inmate-led. These are all programs that they would sign up to and attend on their own time after hours.
The weekly group meetings are a very important key part of the Right Living program, because you are able to come into that group with other individuals like yourself that are dealing with addiction problems or just want to make a better change in their life. The whole group is there for each other.
I find overall program participation, overall behavior is 10 times better in a setting like this. And the staff-inmate interaction is amazing. We are here to help. It's a lot more working together.
A lot of the programs that are here get like in tremendous details, and lots of tools come out of these programs. And this place has done really well for me.